Lines found in Montgomery Wood, December 31st, 2010. What was? What was between you and me? What wasn't? What wasn't between you and me? What is, what isn't between you and me? This abstraction, the memory of what we were and were not, identities of questionable provenance, with or without papers, histrionics, tears, love, laughter. Yes, officer, I assure you, that's her. How do you know? Her voice. And who are you? Why don't you ask her? These trees, the whole time, before them, until we're both gone, whoever it is we are or are not. Fire, logging, new erosions, new destruction. Yet here, with or without clinical diagnosis, before Columbus, and hereafter, everyone we know, dissociative, hyper-associative, never the same when we touch who we are, who we were, the shape the water makes, made by which water? Liquid fingerprint? By whom made this pattern, this identity? Individual? What you want, what I want, expanses, framed conceptually, fed back, pruned, elaborated into minimalist projects. Much of the year the ground is dry, the rest in flood. Yes, this says nothing. There's much to be said. As the air chills and my fingers shake, there's nothing to say. Does this redwood before me speak so slowly it sounds like my own mind? If this water touched nothing, yet flowed in this shape, what sound would it make?